What's up guys, it's Caleb with another Clash Royale video. How you guys is input? Should I buy a legendary out of the shop? Because I have 40,000 gold. And what legendary should I buy out of the shop? Okay. But let's get into it. Today I'll be talking about this deck that I have here. It is a great deck. Like, if you don't have the log here, you should put in fire spirits or the bats, or even the ice spirit if you want. There's not that much air defense, but I don't really risk air that much, and yeah, Pekka's great. I'll show you how to play it. I don't really want to do a 1v1, but I'll show you one of my 1v1s I've done. But the great thing about this deck, it only has one legendary in it, so. Whatever. That will not get good at 2v2s. Terrible, but I'll do 2v2 for you. You should join my clan. It's Omega Clashers right here. Yeah, we do pretty good clan quest and we get good. We only have 8 people in here though. I have a clan private. But join if you want to. You should play up to know how to play the game. That these now. Set that. Didn't get it done in time. Okay. I'll hit a little bit. Like that. Yeah, teammate will help you. But in 1v1s, they don't really use, you know, bones or anything like that. Don't care if I lose that tower. But watch, I'm gonna get this tower right here. Boom. Tower gone. Got that tower. Okay. Just me, but watch. Bottom. Boom. Just one. Not even a minute. One. Just one. It's that simple. You know, just get a good push. You know how to use it, and you got it. And we just about a day or two, I'll be doing a video where I'm opening up 2 super magical chests, because I went into quests I can open up, and my magical chest is opening up. Not super magical, sorry, super magical. Magical. Stop that. You guys want to save your arrows, and they have the Mega Knight. Wait until they put that down, and then put down your 3 muskets. Yeah. Pretty much it. Well, Spike is annoying. Some of the towers are annoying, but you can get you get used to it. Well, it's gonna be annoying here. Let's do this. Boom. Yeah, see, this is what I'm talking about. I'm not that good at 2v2s. I'm gonna be going to be good at that. I could do 10 around. But you have to have your 3 muscle tubes like high up, and you have to have your tubes high up. Just upgrade this deck. You'll be really good. Wizard's annoying. But yeah, boom, log, arrows, and zap, kill him. Log that. Kill him again. I'm sure it's too bad, but kill him. Will he make it? No, he won't make it there. Oh, that's annoying. Don't get that guy when he don't get the giant skeleton dude, but what can you do as a giant dude? I'm not gonna do it, just like seeing it. Sorry about that, guys. I need to get this back up. I crashed here. Alright, there you go. Alright, sorry about that. Just crashed for a second there. Yeah, that last battle was brutal. It was really rough. Yeah, I couldn't do anything about it. My teammate. Yeah, not a rematch. I just do rematches with whoever wins every match. So. Oh, that is a stupid move. Yep. Whoa. I'm gonna big push here. Oh no. Dragon. Welcome to the tower. Oh, the Pekka got good damage in there. Good damage for the Pekka. Now, once the Pekka gets locked into the tower. The tower's gone. Honestly, zap it and put down the troop and zap. Then, yeah, they have a fighting chance. Oh, watch this valley girl. Oh. And all that was happening while the Goblin Girl was going to work. And the Goblin Girl high too. Oh, bad things happen. I'm just going to let that Electric Wizard go. Tons of damage, gonna do the damage, but not enough to kill me myself. Is that? Just don't want the bandit to charge that tower. Yeah, that's really bad. No, put down the. Yeah, there you go. I don't have my rod. Whatever. I got it. Okay. There we go. Yes, there we go. That tower's pretty much gone. Oh. Don't shoot the giant skeleton. Oh, there he goes. Yep, there goes my giant skeleton. Yes. Oh. Yes, get that hog in there. Yes, there you go. See, level 4 is Goblin Girl, just good damage to the tower. Falling off a little bit. Come on, get in there. Yes. Yes. Alright, there we go, guys. On that one there. Oh, that was really brutal. Anyone with crown to open up my crown chest, yeah. Right, here's a little tip for you guys. If you're saving up gold, when you leave, they take some gold from you. Like, gold goes away. 40,000 yesterday, and then it went down to 39 this morning, and I didn't spend any gold. See what I'm talking about right here? You see, they have that. I'm going to put this down over here. Probably. Oh, oh yeah, there you go. Yes, pepper. Yes, yes. There you go. So now you're just going to have to wait until they use that again. Or is it going to die? Oh, yeah. See, they didn't do any damage to our tower. We got damage to the tower. One team. Lower than two. One hit's better than two. Yes, about to hit. Yeah. To do it. You lock. There we go. I got my pecker for him now, right here. Well, you do that. Use that. Yep, yeah. Do it. Yes, do it. Because I'm gonna have to use the king arrow, but I'm not going to. Zap it. There you go. Come on. How do you miss that move with a zap? Oh, my team is terrible. We do that. Alright, now I'm just gonna take off these extra heroes. Got pretty good push going on here. Oh yeah, that tower there. Yeah, that means that did work. It went to work. I'm gonna save the arrow for the mini horde if they have one, but they don't have one, so. Whoops. That was my bad. Oh. They do have it. Well, crap. See, that's what I'm talking about. I didn't know they had that. That's my fault. My bad. That's the wrong place to turn. Okay, no. No, hit the Valkyrie. Ooh. Alright, we're gonna win this here. We're gonna win this. We got that much good game. Should just take care of them. Sometimes you just gotta predict that they're gonna put it down, and they put it down, and then you're actually pretty good. Wish the OT was lighter. Oh, put them down. Put something down for it. Come on, I need my two biscuits here. Okay. Go on. All in here. All in. Just couldn't make contact. Yes. Go. Yes. 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 Go. 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 Yes. Good game. Well, it's easy, but... I didn't get a sage on my thing. I always say that to people. Now I can open this. But this deck got me all the way from, like, basically 2,700 all the way up to 3,181. Trophies, and this is my highest. It's my highest. I have 1,363 crown wins, 1,012 wins. Don't know how that's possible, but it is. So, yeah, I don't know that many legendaries, but I don't have gems either. I don't buy gems. Yeah. Yeah. See, I got that there. And right after I get that, I can unlock that. So tomorrow I'm going to be posting a video of two magical chests being opened. I'm two away from doing that up to level 8. Yeah. So yeah, comment down below if I should buy a legendary at the shop and what legendary. So yeah, See you tomorrow.